Welcome back to another Skillshare class. Today we're going to talk about background colors and how to choose colors for your background. We've been working on Cooper in some previous classes. We broke it down into, I've got a nose class, which is not necessarily Cooper's nose, but just how to paint a dog nose in general. And then we've got Cooper's eyes, which is in the eyes class. And then we did another class where we finished the body. So in this one, we're going to work on filling in the background, how I chose these colors, how I use the salt technique. And we're gonna do that by using my go-to color wheel and the use of an iPad. So with that, let's jump right in.